How do you feel?
I feel fantastic. I have. It is. Yesterday was probably the happiest day of my life. It was this 5'3" wily female attorney and this elderly 79-year-old advice columnist who are finally holding Donald Trump liable.